people will say anything to be negative about Dak Prescott because they say he's a turnover machine when he has the 9th lowest all-time interception rate. They say he's not accurate when he's 8th all-time in accuracy, or that he's not a winner when he has the 6th best winning percentage among every active quarterback. So I think the Cowboys' 25-year NFC championship drought is a Cowboys problem and has absolutely nothing to do with Dak.